A Baltimore animal shelter needs help caring for this 3-month-old puppy hit by a car. According to BARCS Midnight, the dog was accidentally hit by a car several days ago, breaking both his hind legs. He will need surgery and one of his legs needs to be amputated. BARCS hopes it will be able to collect enough donations through its Frankie Fund to pay for everything Midnight needs. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.